Got it here, pretty unique bottle opener. Let's see what this thing is all about. The way it's designed, so the neodymium magnet actually sticks over here, so that way you can just drop it and pop it. Wow, that was awesome. Except I kind of hit this thing onto the bottle, so almost fumbled a little bit. But the cool part about it, you don't have to worry about the cup flying everywhere and you have to pick it up and bend over. So let's do one more. It's so simple and fun. So what you would do is grab it and it pops in so quickly and easily. You see what I mean? It just wanna be in there. It's like balloons in there. Boom. Pretty nice. Opened it. Didn't crack or anything. Very unique. Kinda don't like it because with the leverage, whenever we pop it, it's kinda hits the bottle over here. I wish it was some kind of rubber piece over here so it wouldn't hit the bottle so hard. Now we left the Coca-Cola open. I don't wanna waste Coca-Cola, especially in the glass bottles. Those things are expensive because they're delicious, way better than cans. There is a bottle opener, like that one, a regular one, but what's so unique about this one, it has this rubber piece and it just slides in like that, and you just slide it and hold it like this. Boom. It should be locked, but this is what it says on this bottle, how to use it. Let's try to flip it over. Let's see if it actually works and it doesn't get spilled. Obviously, don't shake, because if you shake it, it's just gonna pressure, like, make it spill everywhere. Okay, close it back up. Look at that. So it's definitely will save your soda while you're drinking it. Let's open it again. Boom, there was even a little bit of bubbles came out from there. So that's kind of cool. Close it again. Shut. Very nice. And obviously it opens the soda just as well, the same way. Actually, very easy. You don't want it for a while. You don't want bugs to get in there. Boom. That is probably the most unique bottle opener ever. And of course, that's probably my favorite bottle opener. Pop the top. There is a lot of different kinds. I put this thing to the test probably like 5 years ago. And if it doesn't have the magnet over here, that is the best one. Because that way you can go quickly. I know it will fly the bottle cap everywhere, but let me show it to you guys. Just like that. One, two. How fun it was that? Quickly, you wanna go like pop, pop. You don't wanna be slow about it. And also make sure it doesn't have magnet inside of it. Yes, it might drop the bottle and you have to pick it up, but this way you can have a lot of fun popping whole bunch of bottles at the same time. So if you do wanna keep the top over here, you don't wanna pick it up every time, get it with the magnet, but you'll have to remove it, pop. With this one, you just pop, 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 pop. Beautiful.